at Penny Hardaway.
We're gonna insert some pictures.
Yeah, we're gonna put some pictures in here for y'all.
When I made it to the NBA, I knew all along, while I was in the NBA, I was giving money back, but I wanted to come back and try to make a difference in the community, not only in my neighborhood, but the entire city of Memphis. And partnering with them, and they have the same vision as me, is just giving back. So my grandmother told me, if I have ever had the opportunity, and I made it to anything, always come home and never forget where you come from. So that's what I'm doing. So I'm honored to be here. Thank you so much for writing the essays and working with Monogram, because they didn't have to do that. So let's give them a round of applause.
We finna look for our seats now.
Look for our seats.
Carter, Talon, and Lillian. All right. Go ahead and grab the ball. Let's see your dunks. Whenever you're ready, go ahead. Thunder
today. You have been representing the Hardball Night as presenting the ball to the best.